thank you so much for taking up the challenge. It's our first time doing this, so you know, I want to thank you guys for coming in. The challenge for 30 minutes. So 30 minutes, we would like you to see if you guys can finish the whole pizza. It does have 3 slices of ghost pepper sauce on the actual pizza.
Okay.
And it's a surprise to you guys. I don't even know what part it is because after I make it, it's, you know, when we cut it, we don't know which slices it is. So I'm just letting you know, it does have ghost pepper sauce and ghost pepper flakes on as well.
Kind of like a pizza roulette.
Kind of like that, exactly. So any other questions from you guys before we start? No? Awesome. We do have some prizes for the winner as well. So just giving you a heads up on that. So it has a lot of cheese and a lot of meat. Okay, so we're going to put the timer in for 30 minutes. You guys good? You guys ready?
Yeah.
Go.
All right. Ooh, so cheesy.
Y'all are ready.
You guys hanging over there?
Anybody got the pepper yet?
Oh,
sure.
It's stuffed crust too.
Cheese.
Got the pepper yet?
I think maybe I did, but like I'm more hard. It's harder because it's like temperature wise. I don't really feel it. Everything's just hot.
It's kind of hot right now.
Okay,
I
You're at 18 minutes, 26 seconds.
Oh, left.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I think you carry your pizza in, like, I think left for 12 minutes.
Your stuffers is so good. This is so good.
So soft.
Yeah, no, it's super soft.
Last bite. There you go.
Guys, feeling right now.
He's like, I need to put it back.